Whose Home Is This? By Jolie K. Stevens. Why do animals need homes? Animals need homes just like we do to stay safe and warm. Look at the pictures of animal homes on the next few pages. You can guess what kind of animals might live in each home. This home is up high. This nest looks like a pile of dead leaves and branches. It is an animal's home. Many animals make their nests in trees. These nests are made from things the animals can find close by. Things such as leaves, twigs, moss, or feathers are used in nests. Who lives here? Some squirrels live in trees. Squirrels have large, strong claws that help them climb and jump. Birds are not the only animals that live in tree nests. A large cluster or bunch of leaves and twigs high in a tree might be a squirrel's nest. Baby squirrels can stay in the nest for up to 10 weeks. A squirrel might use a nest for a few months or even a few years. Sometimes the squirrels will build more than one nest and use them all. This home is busy. These insects are building their home. There are thousands of small insects that live and work together in this tree. This insect is often called busy because it is always working. Who lives here? Bees work together in a hive. A beehive is a very busy place. A beehive is made up of parts of combs. Bees make the combs out of wax from their own bodies. The cells or small spaces near the edge of the comb hold honey. The cells in the middle are where the queen bee lays the eggs. Some bees look after the hive. Other bees collect nectar from flowers to make their food or honey. This home can move from place to place. There are many kinds of animals that live in on or near the ocean. Can you guess what kind of animal might live in the shell? Who lives here? An empty shell like this one was once home for an animal. Hermit crabs carry their homes with them. The hermit crabs along the shore can be very shy around people. A hermit crab does not have a hard shell. It will use another animal's shell for cover. When an animal gives up its shell, a hermit crab may use it for its swim. When a crab grows too large for its shell, it will molt or cast off the old shell. Then it will get a new one. Would you like to live in a shell?